First time I did the follow cam thing, so we'll see.